Welcome to the Soca Forecast. My name is Kix, and it's time for a review of Act Normal by Skinny Fabulous. But before we get started, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. It helps with the YouTube algorithm, giving us an opportunity to be seen and heard by others like you that enjoy music reviews. Now, back to the review. Skinny Fabulous almost always gives us good music. This track, Act Normal, is no different. It is a good song, in my opinion. This song has been out for about 3 months, and I'm now getting to it. It's on a rhythm called the Origin Project, which also features Marshall Montano. I don't know if I'm gonna review that song, we'll see. Anyway, I like the way he did the intro on this track. It sounds cool. It gets you ready to take a small chip and a small wine, you know, like having you get up and ready. Lyrically, Skinny does an okay job. His lyrics does stick to the topic of the song. In this track, he is basically telling the girl to act normal. After they had a good time together, whining up, dancing up, drinking up, you know, hugging up probably, kissing up probably, who knows? But he's telling her to act normal because when she around her man, you know, he don't want the man to know that, yo, me and your woman was just winding up and carrying on. So he's telling her to act normal. You know how it is. Now, this song has many meanings that can also involve many different situations. The hook of this song sounds good. The melody is very catchy. I think a lot of people are going to sing this hook. This track has lyrics that is straight up geared towards fettin', getting down and boogieing, right? There's just one line in there that I don't really like. Now, I know that is just, you know, I know that it is just lyrics, but as you all know, kids are listening to the music and getting the wrong idea about shit that they're hearing on these tracks by artists that they might look up to. So as an artist, you have to be sort of kind of aware of the lyrics that you're saying because you don't want these kids to really get the wrong idea about lyrics that you might be saying. You know, that's really how I feel about it. You may not think it's a big deal, but to me, I look at things like this and I look out for things like this because I used to write songs and I used to try to make sure that it wasn't lyrics in there that children can take and get the wrong idea about. As far as the beat, it was cool. The beat was produced by Prince Pronto, and he did a good job with this track. I hear the influence of other beats on this track when it comes to the electric piano and the snare drum. I also noticed that the strumming of the electric piano was sounding like a melody from another song. Now, this is not a problem as long as you don't take the whole melody and try to recreate a song for yourself. But if you take some of the melody and you add other parts to it, elements to it that makes it sound like yours, you can understand where the influence and the inspiration came from when you're listening to the music. And I say all that to say that, you know, I can tell he was inspired by a song he was listening to and he created his own music out of it. And, you know, to be fair and clear, almost all producers do this. So it's not really a big deal. All of the elements of this track fit nicely together. I like the trumpets in this track. It adds a nice sonic texture to the beat. You know, I even like the parts that the trumpets enter in on the track. It sounds really, really good, man. It sounds really good. I really don't have any complaints. The beat just, it sounds good. I would also like to point out the fact that Skinny Fabulous vocals on this track sounds clear and nice. I really like it. It's a real, you know, I would say that it's a real pleasure listening to this track. It was well done. Vocally, it was well done. And production-wise, it was well done. And as we say over here, this is what makes music music. Some songs are not for you, and some songs are for you. And I can tell you right now, this song is for me. I can add this song to my playlist, and I can also see myself jamming down to this. So please, let me know in the comments below, is this a track you would add to your playlist or not? Now, if you haven't heard this track yet, you can check it out right here on YouTube. And if you're listening to this on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Anchor.fm, or Spotify, come on over to YouTube and check it out. Feel free to click the link down in the description below, or in the YouTube search bar, type in Act Normal by Skinny Fabulous. As far as the rating goes, I would give this track a 7.5. Well, this review is over. And if you're looking for another, stay tuned for the other. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And once again, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Skinny Fabulous, Act Normal, Kicks, Soca Forecast, signing off. Peace.